Tightly pack the radish in the glass jar. Fit as many as you can, but just make sure that the top 1 inch is empty. Fill the jar with brine, leaving about 1 cm space on top, and add the herbs and spices of your choice. I'm adding bay leaves and some black pepper, whole black pepper. Now cover it with a cabbage leaf and put some weight on top. Now close the lid and keep it away from direct sunlight.